Welcome to the Shapies, the Toy Box Band. They come in all shapes and sizes, the coolest in the land. When they're all together, their music's lots of fun. But some of them are missing. Their adventure's just begun. One, two, three.
The Shapies. The Shapies. From the music land. The Shapies. The Shapies. The Toy Box Band. We're gonna sing and we're gonna play. We're gonna joke and laugh today. And you can come along and join the fun. Come sing and dance with everyone. We wake up to a brand new day. Exciting adventures come our way. The Shapies. The Shapies. From the music land. The Shapies. The Shapies.
Circus Day!
Help me, help me! Somebody please help me!
Oh, please, Starry Star, because you're the youngest Shabby of all!
I don't think so, Zach. Connie Cone is the youngest Shapey.
Connie? I don't have a Connie.
You must have lost her then.
I did not. They were your toys first. Come on, guys. Ignore her. We better find Connie Cone, because she might be in trouble.
Zach, what's this in your lunchbox?
See you later, guys!
Yeah, be right there, bud! Boy, those chairs are so uncomfortable.
I've just had a bad feeling about Connie. I think she might be lost somewhere and needs us.
Oh, great! But how can we find her if we don't have a clue where she is?
Hey, guys! Look at this!
Oh, look! It's a picture of Connie Cone!
Gee, you're really good, Paul. I wish I could draw like that.
So do I.
You mean you didn't draw it?
Well, if you didn't, who did?
Ah, if it's not my little shapey friends. Why are you looking so puzzled?
We found a picture of Connie.
It was in a drawing book, but we don't know how it got there.
Well, who do you think drew it?
It could be someone who's seen her.
Good thinking, Bob.
So, what did the drawing look like?
It looked like Connie.
It was drawn in purple crayon.
So, maybe you need to look for a purple crayon. Good luck, Shapies.
Thanks, Mirror Man. Why didn't you think of that?
Because I was thinking about bouncing.
Bounce, bounce, bounce. Right along. I'm part of the ball. Bouncing to my song.
Dancing, dancing, dancing to my song. It makes me happy. Sometimes I can be a naughty boy, but I don't mean it, cause I'm just Paul.
Thanks for the song, Paul. But now we've got to find a purple crayon, and then we might find Connie.
Maybe that won't be so hard. Look.
No, I don't think this is really me. I think this is my better side. Well, what do you think?
Nice picture, Sally, but what we really need is a clue to help us find where Connie is. Pity you can't talk, little crayon.
What is it? Is this a clue?
It's a teapot!
No, it's not, buddy. It's a spaceship.
Nice work, guys. It's actually a circus tent.
This must be where we can find Connie.
Yes, but it is only a drawing.
Hey, buddy, you look funny.
Look at us. We look different.
Welcome to the biggest show around. It's the biggest and funniest show in town. It's the Big Top Circus for everyone.
Stick around, it's gonna be fun, fun, fun.
Hey, look at that.
I'm a silly clown.
Wow, look right on.
Hop, jump, fall down.
Oh, no, what's next?
I'm the shooting ball.
Look down, look up.
I'm the man walking tall.
Come see the circus, it is fun. There's an act in here for everyone. Laugh and laugh, you'll want to stay. Watch the show and cheer away. It's the one and only circus day.
See the daring.
Watch me to fire.
Or will she make it?
Walk the high wire.
Just look at that.
Well, I'm the mighty man.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the Big Top and the greatest show on Earth.
Here, the greatest acts on Earth are preparing
the most fantastic show ever.
Yes, folks,
I am GBN. I am your ringmaster, and this is my song.
Right. I guess you'd rather see the next exciting act. Okie dokie then.
This testifying duo will climb the ladders to the very tip of the Big Top, where they will swing towards each other and change trapezes in midair. All without the aid of a safety net.
Now, who will be silly enough to do something like that?
Make welcome the Flying Shapey Twins!
The what?
Uh-oh.
Oh!
And high above me is
a frightening, life-threatening situation!
Right. It's time for the mighty Bob Oblong to show that he's made of tough stuff. Okay, buddy. When I shout now, you let go and I'll catch you.
Flying Shavy, how do you feel?
They can't do anything right.
Well done, little crayon. But to find Connie, we need another clue.
Guys, I'm a bit stuck up here.
Hey, buddy, we got another clue.
I can't see. Four feet.
It's a penguin!
It looks like a baseball bat.
It seems to be some sort of hat.
The type of hat I've seen around here today.
You're right. Look. The ringmaster's hat. Well done, Sarah.
So, yeah, lost a toy, have ya?
Every year, thousands of toys go missing. Nobody knows why. Nobody knows where. It's a tragedy.
Okay! Now listen here. Just tell us, have you seen Connie?
Yes, folks, you've guessed it. She's rough, she's tough, and she's our next act. Shapy singing sensation, Miss Tammy Triangle.
Tammy Triangle is my name. Doing the best is my game. Shape is strong, makes me tough, helps me out when things get rough. Tammy Triangle might claim the fame, I like to skate, walking's not the same. Riding's fun, but that's my thing. I like to dance and I like to sing. I'm Tammy, Tammy, Tammy Triangle, and I'm the top. Tammy, Tammy, don't you know that I can handle myself when enough's enough? Tammy, Tammy, Tammy Triangle, I'll be there when the going gets tough. Tammy, Tammy.
Tenny to a hangman, I'm the top. Tenny, Tenny, don't you know that I'm hammer set when enough's enough? Tenny, Tenny, Tenny to a hangman all the day when the going gets tough.
Guys, can you get me down now?
Wait a minute, Bob! We've got another clue!
What is it?
It's an elephant!
Looks like a giraffe! From up here!
It's a rabbit! And a magic wand?
So, we've had a rabbit, a magic wand, and a top hat!
A magician!
Connie's a magician?
I don't get it.
And now, an act that will surprise before your eyes. The magical, mechanical magician.
Ooh, magician! Ooh. Is that Connie?
Close! It's not Connie.
Not even close. It's Big Bot.
Hello. I will amaze. You will clap. Now, you go and add some more.
Exit points, and remember, have a nice day.
Now, run for your lives! Wire Man the Loose!
Tiptoe, kick my legs and away I go. I am
so much fun to skip the dance.
Well, Connie, you're home safe and sound at last. And the Shapies are nearly the complete band. But now, it's time for all of you to go back where you belong.
Oh, no! Do we have to?
Be Connie Cone. Yes, somehow I knew you'd turn up. Thanks, guys.
Ta-da! Come on, Rex. Off with that head.